Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey guys, welcome back for another effect. This is Benzo. We're going to play some more Grand Theft Auto 5 LSPDFR Police mod. Got a really nice Crown Vic here we're going to be rolling out in. And it's fairly new on the site, the LSPDFR.com site. And it's got the Argent Light Bar. And if you would like to get more information on this, let me know and I'll post a link in the description. So you just guys let me know. I kind of stopped linking all the video or the
dispatch calling unit 5 Ocean
Possible Hooker.
Report illegal activity in Rancho. Units respond code 2.
Okay, well go code 2. I kind of stopped posting a lot of the links in the my bad. You know the links and stuff because not many people care, to be honest. So, and then my description's getting a little full, so I kind of stopped doing that. But anyway, hope everybody's doing well today. And I've been trying my best to upload a little more for you guys. But this is called Law Callouts. It is a new callout package. And you can get that off the LSPDFR.com site as well. And we have a possible hooker right out here in the middle of the daytime. So we'll see what's going on. Oh, yeah, she's like right out in the street. Wait for the hooker. Wait for the hooker to get in the vehicle.
My brother in Liberty City. Join me in a life of joy. The joy of telling people the truth that they are filthy sinners who are going to die. Praise be.
What the f-
are going to die a painful and horrible
death. Okay, she's getting in the car now, so we're going to watch her.
Suffering. Or join me. Join me in Paris.
Okay. Okay, we're going to intercept the hooker now. She's gotten in the John's car,
paradise,
if you know what I mean.
Is preaching my word. This is paradise.
Most of you probably don't even know what a John is.
Telling people what to do and how full of evil they are. That's true paradise.
Oh, what the fuck? Are you serious? What the fuck, man? And where's she? Oh, he killed her.
You piece of shit!
All units, we've got medical aid requested in Rancho.
What the fuck, man?
You piece of shit!
This poor lady right there keeps getting run over.
Fucking shit!
I was not expecting that at all.
Come on, people,
you
let's do it.
Piece of people. Shit.
Okay, and I think I can have I have a menu that I can actually call the inspectors. So we'll get the inspector out here as well. It's part of the call out package. Oh look, he rode by that one lady. Look. Well, at least that's good. Will you stop saying that? Get the fuck out of there, stupid woman. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here, shit stain. Alright, we have the inspector coming. Here he is. Okay, I'm just gonna shut down this whole area right here. Somebody just stops. Ooh, they ran over his head. I wasn't expecting him to get out of the vehicle and like pop her with an AK. So is the, where's the inspector at, man? What is he? That's you right there. What are you doing, man? What? Let me guess. She's gonna try to steal my car. Okay, maybe not. Okay, let's go ahead and just force in the call. And I'm pretty sure I've already called a coroner, so.
Oh my God.
Let's go ahead and
no way.
The victim's name was Raven Salone. Once again, these are new to me, so bear with me, okay? But yeah, I wasn't expecting him to come out just with an AK and just shoot her. Ooh. Okay, let's just go ahead and, you know, because I'm starting to lose control of the scene here, let's just go ahead and make our way out of here. Okay. It's all, we'll pretend it's all cleaned up, right? Oh, man. All right. Once again, guys, thank you very much for the recent subs. And I do appreciate that. And I know that I'm getting some of those from the tutorial videos that I did. I'm hoping that I helped you guys out getting your games to work. And I appreciate it.
Attention all units. We've got a 390 in Rancho.
Okay. You know what?
Roger, dispatch, we are en route.
One out of
I'm going to go ahead.
Respond code 2.
I'm going to go to this. Every time I go to this call, I don't know if I'm doing something wrong or what have you, but every time I go to this call, the guy does not blow over the legal limit. You know what I mean? He's like not intoxicated. And here he is right here. Wait, this is a different guy. Or is this the same guy? Yeah, this is him. Oh, he's got a knife. Get on the ground. Drop that damn knife. Well, okay. I'm sure going to these calls then. I thought it was going to be something simple. Nice. Get up here, man.
Attention all units. 1015 suspect in
custody. Get in here.
We are code 4. No further units required.
Once again, these are all law callouts. You can get this off the lspdfr.com site. And this is all new to me, so. And we'll keep the episode moving a little bit.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Rancho.
Copy that, dispatch.
Roger.
And that little beep that you're hearing, you know, before the actual dispatch comes on, I made sure I got that new as well. The crackle of the radio wasn't too bad, but it just kind of got a little old, to be honest. And it's more LAPD authentic is what it's supposed to be. To hear the little tones come over, I guess. Okay, got a vehicle right over here in front of me. He appears to be a little intoxicated, so. You know what, let's get him off back over here. Whoa, don't hit that dude. Now the It's occupied times two. What's going on there, bud? 26 Ocean Boy, Mary 653. Get your ID, man.
Ocean Boy, Mary 653. Proceed with caution.
Not sure what they mean by no tax. A lot of times the modders and stuff are from overseas, and I know they do things a little different than we do here in the U.S. And I'm not sure what they mean by no tax. Maybe it's, what's his last name again? Here, I'll show you a little tip. Press escape, go to brief, notifications, Danny Woods. Okay. We'll see what it comes up, and then I'll know for sure what they mean by that. Well, it says license is valid, no active warrants. I'm not sure what they mean by no tax. If anybody knows that answer, maybe you can educate me a little bit. Technically, what he was going through is called an ambient event, and the ambient event's already stopped, meaning that he's probably not intoxicated anymore. But we're going to go ahead and have him blow into this breathalyzer just to make sure. And of course, it's going to come back fine. He's below the legal limit, which is fine. And then, just for argument's sake, let's go ahead and have him didn't mean to do that. I want to have to do a little drug analysis on him. See if he's got anything in his system. He's negative. He's fine. Okay. All right, so we're just going to go ahead and just give him, you know, just a warning. All right, you have a good day. Yeah, what were you going to do? I know what you were going to do. I know exactly what you were about to do. Okay, Benzo knows. Benzo knows everything. Yeah, you come here. Give me your ID.
Excuse me, but could you shift a little so it's not getting mad? What in the world?
Yeah, I know what he was about to do. He was about to steal my damn car.
Sweet Jesus.
License is expired. You know what? I don't have any proof that you were going to do that. But guess what? I'm going to give you a citation anyway, even though you're not driving. You know what? And I know for a fact that's what you're about to do, is come steal my car. Well, you call it bullshit all you want. You have a great day, sir. Now piss off. Yeah, he was about to steal my car. I know that's what he was about to do. I played this game too much, man. Yeah, he came running up to the car, and then he noticed I got in it. And then, of course, the event stopped. But the cool thing about what Albo does in his mods and stuff, he keeps the door locked for you. But sometimes those some bitches will smash your window out with you standing right next to it. But, yeah, let me know what y'all think. Somebody did some episodes and things like that. If y'all have any ideas. Look at that guy down there. Just do that. He did a maneuver like I would do. Look at this guy. Do you see him? Like, he spun completely all the way to the side to turn around. It's actually kind of a cool move, but illegal nonetheless. Let's see how good Benzo is. Let's get him to park right behind that other vehicle. Okay, the other vehicle just left. And let's see here. Alright, you're going to get another ticket for parking next to a fire hydrant. Just kidding. I'm not that much of a dick. Oh, look, it's a chick. Well, hello. How are you and your two friends? I'm such a kid sometimes, man. I can't help it. Nice classic car. Like the color, too. Good Lord. Alright, we're just going to look her up over here. Filipa Vargas. Okay. All right. Filipa. You know, that was actually kind of a cool move you did earlier. You're getting a warning. Have a good day. See, I mean, Benzel's not always an asshole. But yeah, I don't know if you saw that in the distance. I may have to edit that where I can enlarge it for you guys and kind of zoom in on it. So if my editing skills are up to speed, then y'all saw that. Hey guys, I mean, I love to edit, man. You know, that's what's going to keep my channel alive, I think, is you guys helping me out. And then my editing skills. And it's actually just something that I just acquired, you know.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a code 99 in La Mesa.
Yeah, the editing skills I just kind of learned. By the way, I do edit and power director.
10-4, respond code 2.
I added in power director and 14 to be exact. And I enjoy it. I enjoy it. And to be completely honest with you, the way I started it off is that power director I acquired, if you know what I mean. And there's ways to do things like that with software. I just acquired it, if you know what I mean. But I liked it so much, I actually bought it. You know, it was something like $70. But, yeah, I liked it so much, man, I actually bought the program. That's how kick-ass PowerDirector is. And that's saying a lot, because I don't ever buy programs and shit. I usually just, like I said, acquire them. Alright, what's going on, guy? Yeah, I think I see the vehicle in front of you. Hold on. Do I see it? Yeah, I see it. Okay, he's got a wanted individual in here. That may have a firearm. Let's see here. Who's going in for the arrest? Tell you what, I'll go in for the arrest. Does that sound good, partner? All right. You keep me, you back me up there, brother. All right, get out of that car right now. If you come out with any kind of weapon, what'd I just say? And see, these guys just drive off. Fuck, man. I'm gonna try something. We got this, I'm gonna call the inspector. I wanna see if I can use him. I don't know if I can or not. But yeah, that bitch came out with the fucking gun, man. She had a fucking rifle. Inspectors arrive at, what did it say? He's gonna come in this really nice FBI Granger. He's supposed to. I don't know where he is, man. Do we really want to wait for this dude? It was a clean shot, you know? Look at this guy. Look.
Shit.
Motherfucker, man. I saw what you tried to do. Everybody loves my cop car. I mean, I love my Crown Vic too, man. That's why you're under arrest. You know, freaking Alba's freaking the best, man, for allowing us to lock our doors like that. Stupid ass. Get on your knees. Okay. I think the modder needs to adjust the FBI guy that comes, the inspector. So look at him driving, man. Look at him. Look at this. He's like about to fall off the thing. Fuck that, man. We're just gonna call in the coroner. I need to get her permission first. Can I search your vehicle? Okay, thanks. Stupid woman. Okay.
Screw you.
Okay, he's being picked up. And there's that Granger, man, that... That's by a police cop, by the way, that... What you're looking at back there. He can just sit there, I guess. Alright, we're gonna keep going, man. Alright. But yeah, you know, like I was saying earlier about editing and stuff like that, I really enjoy editing. And when I get... It's not will I get, it's when I get my... 10,000 plus subscribers. I mean, it's inevitable. I'm sticking with this channel, so you know, you guys can grow with me, because I think y'all can tell that I'm serious about the channel. That enough that I'm getting more and more views, more likes. You know, more subscriptions. You know, I've already hit well over 1K now, and. I think most of you can tell that I'm serious about this channel, so, you know. I never forget the guys that stayed with me since the first month that I started this channel. You know, I mean, all you guys. And I'll do a big-ass shout-out to all you guys, because I know every one of you guys. I would start naming you right now, but my LSPDFR just crashed. I'm just kidding. No, I would start naming you right now, but I'm afraid that some of you guys may be like, man, what about me, man? I was there since, you know, the second week or something like that. But I think this is probably a good time to go ahead and stop the video. But yeah, I'm going to write down a list of all the guys that have stuck with me. And you'll be surprised. I have a great memory. And I'm going to write down y'all's names and we'll do a big ass shout out to all you guys that helped me grow this channel, that have always stuck with me, that have always commented on my videos, that have given me words of encouragement whenever I was kind of down a little bit about my subscription counts and all these things. And I think I've found a really nice happy medium, is to keep the episodes nice and tidy, a little bit shorter, just so that people can watch them before work, after school, before school, whichever. And like I said, you guys are the ones that supported me, so that's the least that I can do for you guys. So you guys take care, see me back again, and I'll see you in the next episode. Y'all take care and have a great day. Play Gang 5. Anybody else?